kicked me out for taking too many drugs and drinking way, way, way too much alcohol. But mostly they said because I was an asshole. On the day my daughter was being born, I shot an overdose into my arm. The girl I knocked up was in the bathtub. The home delivery was going wrong. The ambulance came, everyone went to the hospital, but I stayed behind and fell into the tub. I passed out and almost drowned in that bloody water, but a vision of Jesus came and opened my eyes. Motel rooms using groupies in the name of the Lord.